Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of humanity. What is the real meaning of humanity? Humanity is a human race which includes everyone on earth. The word humanity is from Latin humanitas, from human nature, kindness. Humanity includes all the human, but can also refer to the kind feeling human often have for each other. What is the role of humanity? Humanity means caring for and helping others whenever or wherever possible. Humanity means help others at times when they need that help the most. Humanity means forgetting our selfish interest at times when others need our help. Humanity means attending unconditional love to each and every living being on earth. How do you show humanity? Show gratitude, a simple thank you, a note or even a mile will go a long way, and people try to feed more and more in each 24-hour day. Show gratitude to anyone who demonstrates humanity to you that eludes your associates. What is the philosophy of humanity? Many scientists study people, but it does so from its own particular angle. Philosophy, which is study humanity in the realm, rely on a treatment of other science and seek essential knowledge that unite humankind. Idealism reduce the human essence to spiritual principle. What is a good humanity? The head call for a person is to serve the greater good of humanity and the world. Many people are tempted to be selfish and do what only benefits themselves. Yet, humanity also has an altruistic instinct that fills us with a sense of satisfaction when we are able to help each other. Can you lose your humanity? Loss of one humanity occurs when love and respect for fellow human turn to hate and contempt for a group. One can lose one humanity in various contexts. Anyone who harbor hate or contempt for a fellow being on the basis of skin color or any background has lost his or her humanity. What are acts of humanity? A single act of humanity, big or small, a welcoming simple held hand, a ring of water or emotional support after a dangerous crossing, or simply assisting a try getting off a chain, can go a long way towards helping a refugee or migrant tribe who had arrived in unfamiliar place hungry, cold, or afraid of. What does it mean to have humanity? Humanity is a human trait which includes everyone on earth. It also has what for quality that make us human, such as the ability to love and have compassion, be reactive, not be a robot or alien. When people ask for money to help feed starving children, they are appealing to sense of humanity. Why humanity is important in our life? Humanity as a species. This is mainly because our intelligence has consistently invented and deployed tools and technology, which means we have come to dominate the earth, and our imagination has shaped religious and political meaning around which we form competing interests and social movements. What is the power of humanity? The power of humanity is the strength of individual commitment and the form of collective action. Both must be mobilized to relieve suffering, ensure respect of human dignity, and ultimately create a more human society. What is humanity an example? The humanity includes study ancient or modern language, literature, philosophy, history, archaeology, anthropology, human geography, law, politics, religion, and art. Some secondary schools offer humanity classes usually consisting of literature, local study, and art. How do we study humanity? How to succeed in humanity? Number one, read all poetry more than one. Number two, read right. Number three, be sure to take note as you read. Number four, take advantage of the fresher office hour, tutorial and review section. Number five, don't take rate and comment too personally. Number six, bring your book to class. Number seven, be sure to edit your work. What do humanity teach us? The humanity teach students creative thinking skill, reasoning, and the best way to ask questions. They are fundamental skills that allow us to perform well in all fields, from art and music to business and politics. Humanity study also teach us about various cultures and how they have evolved over time. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.